They should make a remote that shuts off people.